So here's what wealthy people don't do, from observation. They don't over-diversify. They do not over-diversify. Invariably, they own one business. Secondly, they don't hold all liquid assets. Invariably, most of their assets, most of their net worth is illiquid. Invariably. Thirdly, what they don't do, they don't take zero risk.